demons come out to play. And every demon wants his pound of flesh, but I like to keep some things to myself. I'd like to keep my
My proudest moment from St. Leonard's is when I went in cross country and I came fourth out of everybody and I was the only girl running. My ambition is to be a runner in the Olympics because I've always liked doing that and I always will. My favourite teachers is Miss Cross and Miss Henderson because they've been there for me since the start of nursery and they're still there for me now, always there to comfort me when I'm down and always there to have a laugh. It's all my friends and teachers because they give me the confidence to do things that I never thought I'd do. I'd like to say a thank you to my mum, my dad and my sister and all my family for encouraging me to do things that I never thought I'd do, and I wouldn't be here now without them. I wouldn't be where I were without them.